Today, I'm excited to show you Content Hub, an all-in-one AI-powered tool that's gonna help you create and manage your content to help you fuel your customer journey. In this video, you're gonna learn how to create fully personalized images, blogs, and brand-aligned content just like this. Keep in mind that the tools and features in this video will vary based on your subscription. To get started with Content Hub, click on the link in the description down below to follow along. I'm Thomas, this is How to HubSpot. Having a consistent brand voice is super important. It helps the customer shape how they perceive your business, build trust with you, and also ensure consistency over the long term. This in turn will then make your business way more relatable and memorable. Okay, let's go ahead and set up your brand voice. To do that, we're gonna go up here to settings. On the left-hand side, you'll go to account defaults. Up here, you'll go to branding. And then my brand kit, brand voice. Generate brand voice. So the first thing you'll need to do is upload a writing sample from content on your website. For this example, I'm gonna upload a blog. Click next. Then you'll select the type of sample that you've just uploaded. Again, it was a blog post. And for this example, I'm gonna use a hypothetical company called Paw Plates. It's an organic dog food company, so my target audience is gonna be related to that business. What you'll need to do is just write about 50 words or less into this box, and then you'll be all set. Once you've done that, generate brand voice. Now there are two traits to your brand voice, personality and tone. You can add up to 4 characteristics for each one, or you could even take some away. I wanna add 2 more. I'm gonna go kind, and I also like a human aspect to this. Tone is perfect, educational, informative, and positive. Wonderful. Next, account settings. Here to really add to the quality of your brand voice, you can add company mission, terms to avoid, and there's even markers for inclusivity. Once you're all set with this, you can click done. You've now set up your brand voice, but one really cool feature is that you can also choose channel-specific settings for your brand voice. So let's say you don't want a brand voice on email or blog, but you want it on case studies, pages, and podcasts. You can go ahead and do that. I like my brand voice to be the same across all channels, so this looks great to me. Now that you have your brand voice set up, let's check it out in action. Let's go to a blog. Go to content, blog. I'm gonna select one of my blogs. And then I want to change this paragraph right here. All you'll need to do is highlight the paragraph, click refine, apply brand voice. Now the AI is going to produce a brand voice with those characteristics that we chose in personality and tone. If you don't like what you read here, you can also hit refine and it'll give you another option written a little differently, but still with those same characteristics. Once you like what you see, hit replace, and it's that simple to add brand voice to your content. There are several AI-powered tools to help you level up your content across your business. Let's start with the AI blog generator. To experience this, we're gonna go on to content on the left-hand side, blog. Then on the top right, we're gonna start with AI. The first thing you'll need to do is provide a blog topic or your idea. So here you're gonna explain key topics, goals, and main points that you wanna cover in this blog. For my imaginary company, Paw Plates, I've already written a blog prompt that I'm gonna insert here. Next, you can add keywords that are optional. I will add keywords because I think it's very important for the SEO to help rank on Google. And then select the appropriate blog. On the bottom right, you'll select title. Okay, so now the AI has provided 3 titles for us. You can even click show more titles if you'd like to see what else you have available. But there are 3 very important indicators on the top here. MSV, which is monthly search volume, difficulty to rank, which is how difficult it'll be to rank on search engines, and then keyword intents, which are basically keywords that you want to target for your specific audience. It's important to note here that you want a high MSV value and a low difficulty to rank value. That'll be your most optimized title. So knowing that information, the best title here for me is going to be the healthiest dog food brands in 2024. Let's go ahead and click that. In the bottom right, review outline. Okay, so now we are provided a blog post description. You can include an AI-generated image with this post, which I highly suggest that you do, and it'll even give you a preview of the description of the image, and then it'll give you your paragraph headers. So here you have 5 of them. You can add more paragraph headers. You can add more talking points. You can even shuffle these around if you don't like what you see here in the order that they're in, and you can also even just edit what they say. I do want to change this to the second talking point. I'm loving what I'm seeing here. So now we can go ahead and generate our blog post. Here we have a fully written blog ready to publish on our website. Adding images to your content is super crucial, And with HubSpot's AI Breeze, which we used earlier, it's that much simpler. So let's go back to the blog that we just generated. I want to change this image to portray more of our brand look and style with our custom pink. Go up to our Copilot, generate image. Here, you'll insert your prompt for what you want your image to be. I've already pre-made my prompt for my image, so I'm just going to insert it here. Now you can choose the style or the dimensions. I'm going to go ahead and change this to landscape. Generate. All right, so here are two images that I can choose from. I like this one on the right. Select that, and I'm going to insert. And just like that, our AI image generator created a wonderful picture that highlights our blog and our product. Now, if you're really looking to step up your content across multiple channels, which I know takes a massive amount of time, you can do all of that very simply with Content Hub. So let's check out Content Remix. To get to Content Remix, we're gonna go to Content on the left-hand side here and go to Remix. Then start remixing. The first that we'll do is add our content. I'm going to add a web page. It'll be a landing page specifically, and it's gonna be from the same company, Paw Plates. So landing pages, and then I'm gonna select the landing page that I'd like to use, which is gonna be a coupon for 30% off, and then add the content. So once we uploaded the landing page, the Remix tool is going to be able to change that into different content types. Let's see what those are. Once you click the plus button here, you can choose up to 6 content types from the options we have on the left-hand side here. I'm gonna turn my landing page into an image, I'll do an email, and I'll do a blog post. So now we wanna select our attributes. For image, I'm gonna add a prompt, then choose your email template, I'm gonna do promotion, and then your blog post. All right, once you've selected all the attributes, hit generate. Now the Remix tool is gonna do its thing and create those 3 different content types using that landing page. On the top right here, you can go view all content, and you can go into each content type and edit them as you like. Once you're satisfied with your content remix, we can go up here and add a title for the remix, and then click save. Something that's pretty neat is that you can go back to saved remixes, click on them, and repurpose them for future campaigns. Okay, now that we've sailed through some of the AI power tools, let's take a step back and see how to create a page in Content Hub. I'll use the same business example from before, Paw Plates. So what I wanna do is create a landing page for a coupon. I know that building a landing page can take some time. You have to upload images, write body copy, build a form, make sure it's optimized, all to generate leads. But you can automate all those tasks using Content Agent within Content Hub. Let me show you how it's done. What we'll do is on the left-hand side, we're gonna go to Breeze, Content Agent. Then to get started, go to Create Landing Pages, Launch. Now, because the landing page is for a coupon, we do want them to sign up for a newsletter. So we're gonna do run an event and collect signups. Then click define idea. Here you're gonna provide your landing page description. So basically what your landing page aims to do. So you wanna give it as much relevant information as possible. So I've already pre-written my prompt and I'm just gonna insert it there. And then under customize details, you'll see your domain. And something that's really neat is you can have an ideal customer profile uploaded. You can go here and create one if you'd like. I'm gonna go ahead and skip that for now and then generate landing page. So while we're waiting for the magic to happen, Content Agent is gonna be generating images, writing copy, and uploading a form to be added to the page automatically. And any information filled out will go directly onto your CRM. So just like that, Content Agent within Content Hub has just created a full landing page. Now, some of the colors don't quite match our brand, but that's because I'm using a demo with a specific theme, but we can easily go ahead and change that. But this gives us a nice head start to customize even more. All the copy you see here is also automatically generated through the brand voice that we created earlier. So let's go ahead and add a background image to this section. So we'll click there and we'll click background image. Let's upload images and let's go ahead and choose our background image. And then let's change the background of this text over here. Let's do gradient. That looks, I think that'll look pretty nice. We'll choose our brand colors and beautiful. All right. Now let's change the copy of this header. All right. And let's change the body paragraph here. Okay. And now let's adjust some of the spacing here. So this style looks a little more cleaned up. We'll go to style. We'll go down to alignment and spacing and let's add some padding here. The copy looks really good. Now I want to change some of the coloring and the form and some of the styling with the font here. So let's go to style and we'll change the fields to let's do a color that's a little more on brand. That looks nice, I like that. Let's go to the button. We'll also change the color there. We're gonna change this to a dark pink. Beautiful, love that. Let's change the typography here as well. There, that's good. All we need to do here is delete some of the extra sections that we don't need on our landing page. And we do have a video that we want to add. So let me go ahead and change the thumbnail and add that video. All right, we've added our video, the thumbnail, and just like that, we've created a landing page that's ready to generate leads, all built by Content Agent within Content Hub. There are so many tools that Content Hub has to offer to help you manage and create your content. There are two additional pretty cool tools that I want to show you. First, approvals. If you have folks in your team that you collaborate to make content with, the approvals tool will make this process so much simpler. Let me show you how it works. If you have folks that you're collaborating with on your team to create content, the approvals tool will make that workflow a lot easier. Approvals work on web pages, landing pages, and blogs. Let me show you how it works. So let's go to a page that you're working on. On the right-hand side, you'll see a panel. Let's click on comments. This is where your team can mention coworkers and collaborate on work. If your account requires approvals for your work, you'll see the approval button. So click on approvals, then click on request approval. Select your approver. Then you can select all or just one approver and add a message if you'd like. Now, as an approver, I can click on the notifications, go directly to the content that needs to be approved. Once I'm ready to approve, I can simply just click approve. And now your page is ready to be published. Another really neat feature and my personal favorite are podcasts. Let me show you how this thing works. All right, first step, we want to go to content and you're going to go down to podcasts. Then we're going to start with AI. The first thing you'll need to do is provide a podcast show title. So I'm going to go ahead and do that. Then you want to provide a show description, basically explain the main topic and selling points of your podcast. Once you've done that, you can go down to customize details. And here again, you can add a ideal customer profile, which will then tailor your content more specifically to your ideal customer. The bottom right, define idea. Now we want to define the specific episode. Here you're going to provide the key topics, goals, and main points of what you want your episode to cover. Once you've done that, you can even upload more files and content to increase the quality of your episodes. I'm going to go ahead and skip that and select title. So again, with the AI blog generator, when we had to select titles, it's the same thing with podcasts. You have the monthly search volume, difficulty to rank, and key intents. Again, you want to have a high MSV number and a low difficulty to rank number. The very first title here is the most optimized choice we have. I'm going to select that and go ahead and review outline. And just like that, we have a whole podcast episode outlined for us in a matter of moments. You can shuffle around these headers, you can add talking points, you can rearrange talking points, you can edit talking points. And at the very bottom, once you like what you see, you can go ahead and generate your episode. And so now, in a matter of moments, our full podcast episodes have been generated. We have audio previews, and you can even change the AI voice. Let's go ahead and listen to some of them.
This is a sample of the selected voice reading aloud. Does it suit your content?
This is a sample of the selected voice reading aloud. Does it suit your content?
So once you've chosen your AI voice that you'd like to use for your podcast episodes, we can go to the very bottom over here and we can generate the full episode audio. Go ahead and click that. Essentially what this is doing is taking all the pieces of the episode and combining it into one file. And finally, we have our title, we have an episode description, and we even have artwork that we can replace or keep. And you can also select explicit content warning if that's something that you need to do. And once our transcript is generated, we can go ahead and publish our very own podcast episode. I can't believe that in a matter of moments, we've just created a full podcast episode. And there you have it. I've shown you just how easy it is to create dynamic, engaging content all underneath one powerful platform, Content Hub. So if you're ready to take control of your content, go ahead and click in the link in the description below to check out Content Hub for yourself. I hope you found this video helpful. Leave me a comment below for other features or tools that you want to check out. I'm Thomas, and this is How to HubSpot. See you in the next one.